Here are three footballers, our club owners. First up, we got Sadio Mané, Al Nassr forward, owns French club Bourges Foot 18, ambitiously aiming for League 2 by 2030. Next, N'Golo Kante, known for midfield prowess, owns Belgian 3rd division team Royal Excelsior Virton, aspiring for the Belgian Premier League and nurturing the youth academy. Lastly, Zlatan Ibrahimovic caused controversy by acquiring a 23.5% stake in Swedish club Hammarby IF, sparking dissent among Malmo FF fans.